Hey, what's going on? The Scriptures here. Mikey All-Star here. And Mikey All-Star here. Oh, hey, what's going on, man? Oh, hey. Wait, I think this guy's an imposter. Oh, yeah, you're right. I am an imposter. Oh. Okay, I'm not sure what just happened there, but welcome back to Custom Minifigure Showcase. Oh, yeah. So today, we are going to be taking a look at another Korra custom. Oh, you thought I was going to cut away to the figure? Ha, nope. So, we are getting close to the end of Series 2. All of the minifigures have done, of course, have been done for about 2 or 3 months, so, yep. And, so, yeah, Series 3 will be coming up very soon. I'm working on Jinora still. I haven't made too much progress on her yet, but I will be finishing her this week, for sure. And I'll be starting to work on some of the other guys before we get to showcasing the first minifigure, which is Korra, of course. And yeah, let's take a look at this minifigure. So today, we have Opal. Yeah. So I think this minifigure turned out pretty good. The face, I might redo, because I don't think it looks too much like Opal. I don't know. That's for you guys to decide. But anyways, let's take a look at this minifigure, shall we? Alright, so here are her legs. Now, as you see, she's got some shoes on. They're a kind of darkish green. Interesting color. I'm not sure why I chose that, probably because she has those shoes, but I don't know. I don't remember exactly. It's been a while since I made this minifigure. Anyways, so she's got a light green little skirt piece right there, and it's got like even lighter green down there, and it continues on the back like so, kind of like this, and there you go. And she's got just white pants underneath. It's not like perfect white. It's kind of like, I'm not sure exactly how to describe it, but it's not white. It's like a little darker than white. Anyway, so here is her torso. I used a darker green. The same. Oh no, I haven't showed the K7 minifigure yet. Never mind. And yeah, it's got a necklace right up there, which is really cool. It's a metal necklace made out of paint, obviously not metal. And, just little lines back there. And, yeah. And, here are her arms. As you see, the sleeves continue down there from the dark green. And she's got, like, a lighter green going on there. And she's got, some bracelets on. Metal bracelets, of course. Because, yeah. Where they live in Zaofu is mainly metal benders. So, yeah. And, here is her head. And, it's not perfect, but I think it turned out fairly decent. I'm not quite sure if I'll redo it or not yet. I might, but she has green eyes, of course, and there's full face right there. And her hair is a Lego Friends hair piece. It's called a bobby cut, something like that. I don't know, but it's a very nice hair piece. I like this hair piece a lot. Very useful, very versatile for many minifigures, and yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you've enjoyed this video, and let me know what you think about this minifigure in the comment sections below, and I think this will be the last video posted this weekend, so yeah, next weekend there'll be some exciting stuff. Sorry, I had to cut this weekend a little short, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh yeah, it's me, Mikey, yay! Bye!